south on Ridgeview here, looking at the leaves. Just thinking. tattoos. But I do want to do photography. Yeah, there are some whales in here. Come, crawl, hoot nanny. A couple puzzles. There is an outer road that goes around this way. Someone's taking pictures of their kids.
Well, I mean, I'm getting these are pretty. So these are pretty here.
Yeah. Are you gonna get out?
For a minute. We are here at Heritage Park Lake. Views of the scene around the leaves.
We have some birds over there. What are those? Are those crows?
Yeah, those are crows. Are you planning on just turning around up there?
Well, what do you want me to do?
I said I wanted to take pictures near the lake.
Okay.
Let's see, there's some green maples.
Yeah. Yeah, this is very big. Want me to go here or down there?
Here.
We're here.
Here at Heritage Park Lake. coming. Look at.
They're covering two lines. Okay, nice knock.
Also, nice color over here.
Mm-hmm. What? Oh, God.
Jesus Christ.
I think this intersection needs a light.
That he hasn't done in the past.
Was trying to call it another city somewhere. I'm gonna have to check out Pat's insurance. said it to her. She said, well, didn't you know that at least around here, all odd-numbered houses would be on the east or north. All evens are on the south or west. And I thought, huh? Is that true?
I don't know. Actually, no, it's on the north side.
It's on the north side?
Yeah, it actually
well,
is.
Then that blows our theory.
Yeah, I don't think she's going to do that.
Or maybe she's talking about the streets that actually run due north, south, east, west. I mean, I don't know. But when she told me that, I was like, huh? Really? That'd be nice fact to know, but no, I had never heard that.
I need to drop a prescription by Sam's.
You need to what? Say one more.
I need to drop a prescription by Sam's. So in fairly close proximity, I should do that now. Get him to give me a prescription for Lunesta just in case. Used books. Lots of geese over here.